All right, so one thing about San Diego Comic-Con, as you hopefully already know, is the outside Comic-Con activities are just as big as the inside these days. And so as of the filming of this, I think we're up to almost 90 events on the outside Comic-Con calendar and on the SDCC blog offsite calendar. And so definitely check those out as we're leading up to the show. There's going to be things added throughout. That being said, one of the big ones over here is this will become the Petco Interactive Zone, or at least that's what it's become. And so you never know year to year how things might change, but we're looking at that will probably keep expanding. And so all of this last year was taken over. There was Hello Kitty pop-up shop, a really cool Adventureland kind of bounce, or Adventure Time bounce house type situation, Mad Max game, Gravity had a trailer, Man of Steel. You could take a picture with the giant samurai from Wolverine. It kind of gets forgotten sometimes because it's behind Petco, but it's definitely something to check out. And so you just kind of make your way across the train tracks there, or even better yet, you can come up across the Hilton tracks here if you're out in that Hall H area. But anyway, make your way over, check it out, designate, an hour or two for it to have a little bit of fun with it and see what they have going on over there.